Hey, Betty Fish. Still the 20th of January, 2018. And yeah, I'm just checking around here. And, you know, we have a shutdown right on Trump's 1 year anniversary, right? But it was weird because I came across a couple articles that were actually speaking pretty highly of Trump when it pertains to the economy and the markets in particular. Some very, very impressive market surges since he's been in office. 31% on that Dow, that is something else, I'll tell you. 23% on the S&P, 6.9 trillion in growth. That, my friends, is insanity. That's not the real world. It can't be. Don't have your wealth in any kind of paper asset, please. But I digress. 13% over there in the S&P 500, whatever. I mean, it goes on. And there's Trump, the tip of the spear. And I'll tell you, this brought me immediately back to months ago. This one here was in October, but I know that I did like two, three videos on Trump 88, like the tip of the spear. And if you want to go back and watch those, you'll see the connection that I'm making here in a second between Trump and the beginning of his presidency and Franklin Roosevelt, Pearl Harbor. I remembered that Trump had made, it was a very special trip to him. I actually think I did something on a video about this when he visited Pearl Harbor on November 4th. Well, that just happened to be 288 days into his presidency. And that's not just enough on its own for me, you know what I mean? But it did strike me, especially since I know that I had extensive things related to Trump 88 back in these videos. So he's visiting Pearl Harbor on the 288th day of his presidency. And you know, I keep getting this blue blood moon. It's just there. It keeps returning to me. I can't help it. And from Trump's visit to Pearl Harbor to the blue blood moon is 88 days. Okay? 12 weeks, 4 days, 12 hours. And so, you know, that's something I have to report in because my spirit's telling me that it's pointing to something, you know, it always is, but we never really know the timing. But man, this just keeps pointing to this blue blood moon. So many things do. And honestly, I'm just giving you like just the straight up lowdown on this Trump Pearl Harbor connection. I'm thinking there is a potential here, a very high potential in my opinion, for a Pearl Harbor type of an event. Either in the financial markets or in the real world, because we now have Turkey lobbying airstrikes into Syria, bombing the Kurds, the ones the United States are working with, okay? And you got Russia running around there, there's Chinese influence, I mean, it's all happening. And then we have North Korea on top of it all. And then let's not forget our Hawaii missile alarm on the 13th, right? There is no threat, you know, caused by the sun, the moon, and a 46-cent chip. You see where I'm coming from? So I had to show you this because it just set off a bell in my spirit. So there it is right there. The Trump 88 connection. But besides that, there's always more, isn't there? 33 days after Trump's visit to Pearl Harbor, he makes the announcement that Jerusalem is the capital of Israel. 33 days later. And what day is that? When he makes this announcement? It's Pearl Harbor Day, December 7th. You can't make this stuff up, you guys. You know what I mean? And from Pearl Harbor Day until the Blue Blood Moon is 55 days. I'm just saying, you know, I report, you decide. But, yep, there it is. Trump, he's the man. He's the man. Tip of the spear, right there. So, peace and grace to y'all. If you don't know Jesus, please seek him today. Things are coming, folks. This is telling me Pearl Harbor level financial slash Pearl Harbor event. I just don't know how else to put it. No date, no scaring. I don't play that. You know what I'm saying? I show you what I see because I have to. And, yeah. Okay. Peace and grace to y'all. Many fish.
Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Put on the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore take unto you the whole armor of God,